how to download the Google Books for free. If you're interested in this, then keep on watching. With the help of this method, you will be able to download the Google Books in PDF, EPUB, text, and the Word document, and all the file formats which would be available for your specific book. But I want to clarify one thing right at the start, that with the help of this method, you will not be able to download every Google book. Rather, you would be able to download only those books for which its publisher and its writer has given the rights to the Google to allow the complete download. You keep on watching, because you may find your book has been available in a complete download format. In order to download the Google Books, you need to first access or go to the Google Books. I am already on this Google page, and then you need to search for your specific book. If you already know the name, then write the exact name or type a related keyword to search for your book. I am going to search for World Atlas, which will take you to this page in which all the relevant Google Books will be available. But before you download your specific book, you need to change the type of view by clicking this and then selecting the full view. These books are completely available from page 1 to the last on the Google Books. So you can search for your specific book. Mine book is available on the second page, and its name is The Publishers Weekly. I'm going to open this book, and then I'm going to show you how you can download this book. All the complete pages from the page 1 till the page last pages, all pages are available. These are the contents, are the links to the different sections of the pages. This is a book which is available with its full view. Now if you want to see that whether you can download this book or not, you need to just go to this icon which is seems to be of this. Now, if you want to see that whether this book can be downloaded or not, all you need to do is that you need to go to this top right hand side setting icon, and then you need to click to open up this drop down menu. And if that book can be downloaded, you will have this option of download as PDF. You download this as a PDF by clicking this PDF and then giving the captcha, press submit. Now this book is taking a little more time to open up, but once this book is open, you just need to click this download icon and your book will be downloaded on your laptop. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button, share and subscribe.